Hello guys, after a lot of questions about how much are my skills or what special abilities I'm using on my bow, blah 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 blah, I decided to make a video about you archers for the 100 people that are watching my channel. Actually the 10 people that are watching my channel. Okay, fuck it. For the one guy who watching my channel, and I hope it's an archer.
I think actually it's a fail, not archer.
It's a what? Fuck! Okay, guys, let's start from the beginning. For example, a lot of people, I'm sure about this, they don't check their passive skills and they don't read their passive skills. If you check your passive skills. Wait 1 second. Here. You will see that depending on strength, the cooldown reset of the absorbent status during increase plus 2 times anyway, blah blah blah. It means that it's a possibility, depending on your strength, your skill when you hit a pinpoint to not have a cooldown and hit a second one instantly. Also, if you check this, you will see that when depending on dex, you get more skill critical rate. And this is, guys, the most important thing on archers. Because an archer without dexterity, it's nothing. Yeah. And especially in your party, if you don't have a pawn, that help you a lot with the critical. Then if you don't have dex, you get fucked. As you see here, I believe that you can put dexterity, okay, like this with your dice, bracelet on dex, hair accessory on dex, get some more dex from physical reflect. And with a fist hue on dex, with fist hue you can reach about 91 dex with your PvP cloak. If you don't have a PvP cloak, with the cloak of darkness for example, you will hit 93, and 93 is very good dexterity. Well, what this? Yeah. Okay, let's go to our abilities. Yeah, as we know, entries of get fucked all the time. It's let's restart one time. Okay, here. Well, guys, you can put on sub skills P attack, P death, attack speed, and your dual skills. I prefer master rage and P attack. Actually, I prefer full damage. And don't forget, you are a damage dealer. You need full damage. I try to play on P attack full, but it's fucked up. Don't try it. Put master rage and. Yeah, one more, you can put it, if you think that your HP is low, put it on low, on HP, sorry, or on P attack for full damage, anyway. So, here, you can check my special abilities, my augment, my attack attribute, it's no point, you can put anything you want, but except dark, don't put dark. You will fuck your XP, especially right now on Atelia Fortress. You can put your Soul Crystals on P-Skill Critical Damage. And P-Skill Critical Damage with Attack Speed. I think it's the best Soul Crystals that you can put. And also your Augmentation, the same, P-Skill Critical Damage. And don't forget, when we say P-Skill, no P critical damage, because you're hitting damage with your skills. Then, from your bow, go full damage, in my opinion, and your skills, you can enchant it on focus, full focus skills. Full focus, then maybe on chance. Now, your dead die and Haokai, I go full P-Death and decrease on dagger's damage or tier damage, because I think it's the most important right now. Yeah, Felks are strong, but I prefer all P-Death, in my opinion, of course. And about Bullseye, well, I try Hex and I try Chance. On Hex, actually Bullseye is not working. In 10 Bullseyes, I resist the 7 or the 6. And I change on Chance. And believe me, it's almost the same, it's no different. You have more chances to give the debuff on the other, and it's not make difference the Hex, that 5% that you decrease his speed death, but the Bullseye, the decreased target resistance by 60%. This is the most important thing. Well, now about Jewelry, about Brutes, Jewels, I'm using Ruby level 4, an Opal level 4, Obsidian, Diamond, Amethyst and Pearl. Maybe you can use a Red Cat Eye instead of Pearl or Diamond, especially with who you're PvPing. And you can change it on defense the enemies. Well guys, what else I can show you? I think this is the most important about Jewels. Yeah, you need the Cochrane, Tauti, Valakas, Antharas and Lidvior. It's the best. A lot of people are talking about to get more damage, to go full attack attribute. Yeah, actually max, if you have more attack attribute, you're giving more damage on the enemy. But the difference is not so big, because I tried with my accessory, Dex plus P attack and the tiara, and the difference was around 2k, 1000, 2000, something like that. Of course, if you have a lot of attack attribute, maybe you will give more damage, but you are losing again Dex. I prefer to go full Dex and a little lower strength, because as we say, more Dex, more skill critical damage, skill critical rates, sorry. About abilities, I go 2 on haste, 1 on P attack, 4 attack attribute, 3 on P skill critical rate, 3 on P skill critical damage, 2 on skill mastery rate, 2 on P attack, 2 on P skill power, and 1 on skill cooldown. When I reach 105, for sure I will put it here on attack attribute plus 25. Well, as I see, I can't say, I don't have anything else to say. I think that you find it nice and I will help you with that. And please let me your comments and give me your advices if I have something wrong. I'm not pro, I just suggest something. Thank you guys, see ya and have fun. And something else, don't forget, this game is truly free. Maybe you need to sell your kidney, but still it's truly free. Goodbye guys, goodbye.